You literally cannot mandate somebody to wear a mask knowing that that mask is killing people. It literally is killing people. And the people are waking up, and we know what citizens' arrest is, because citizens' arrests are already happening, okay? And every single one of you that are obeying the devil's laws are going to be arrested. And you, doctor, are going to be arrested for crimes against humanity.
You're removing our freedoms and stomping on our constitutional rights by these communist dictatorship orders or laws you want to mandate.
See that flag? I would die for that flag. The Constitution that you are supposed to uphold, I would die for that. None of you are holding that up. You don't care about we the people, because you already made your decision before you listened to anybody.
And they want to throw God's wonderful breathing system out the door. You're all turning your backs on it.
It is appalling that each and every one of you sitting up there as human beings, part of the human race, the only race that we have, would suggest to muffle people, to put masks on our face, to keep us from breathing oxygen, to get us to become sickly.